Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm here for another video. So today I'll be I have my nails done. So today I'll be doing a natural look, which is very new to me because I'm more of a full glam type of person. So for today's look, I'll be toning down the eyeshadow a bit, but you know, just in natural look in general. So yeah. Let's get started! You know the drill, I don't have primer, so let's get on the foundation. So for foundation, I'll be using this Triple Protection Skin Tint by First Aid Beauty, which is the only foundation I've been using ever since I got this. But the reason why I'm using this, because it's because it has very light coverage. It's sheer, but not that sheer. I mean, this mirror right here. Oh, by the way, I also have like my brushes just laid down my table right here, so that's not a good sign. Because it's very unsanitary. As you can see, this is very sheer. I just look oily here. Okay, that's so sheer. I can't. Next, it's concealer. I'll be using this BYS concealer in 02 medium. There you go. Everything is overexposed today. I have my light like right above me, so everything's just overexposed. I'll be taking the same brush and just blending that out, but I prefer to tap it into the face. My face is so shiny. Now I'm just gonna set my under eye concealer with some baby powder because why not? I know I look like I'm on drugs, but So while that's baking and I look crazy, I'm just gonna fill in my brows. I'm gonna fill in my brows using the Nude Exposed palette. I know this is an eyeshadow, but I like the black eyeshadow right here, and it has nice pigments, so you know what, I forgot to set my foundation. So I'll be setting my foundation with the Rimmel Stay Matte in Silky Beige. Once we're done baking, that's about good. I'm just gonna sweep away this excess powder. Okay, this is very highlighted. So for my eyeshadow today, I'll be using the Morphe 350 palette. I'm just gonna prime my eyes using this Shiseido Spots Cover Foundation. Let's get started with our... I'm just gonna set this concealer with a bit of... how do you call this? Nude. Alright, let's get started. Now, I'm just gonna grab this like very light. It's like an orangey peach color, and I'm just gonna apply this all over the crease, and this will serve as my transition color. Alright. Next is I'm going to grab this like very light darkish brown right here. I'm gonna apply this all over the crease. I'll be grabbing this dark brown or black, or I don't know. It's more of a darkish brown kind of thing going on. I'm just gonna apply this all over on the inner part of my eyeshadow. And I'll be using a different brush because that is not useful. I'll be using this brush. It's a small tapered brush. So. Alright, that is more of a soft smoky eye. Next is, I'm just gonna be grabbing this pink shade right here. And it looks white on camera, I don't know why. And let's cast a bit of shadow right there. Yep, that's it. There we go. Okay, I'll be using that pink right there for my lids, so... I'm just gonna grab like a pencil brush and I'm not gonna be using this. This is too, how do you call it? This is really, I'm having struggles right now. I'll just be using the same brush and I'm just gonna blend the two colors together just to sort of diffuse them both. Alright, there we go. Now for our under eye, I'll be using the, okay, for under eye, I'll be using this very, what should I use? Okay, I'll be using this color right here for our under eye today, so, yeah. You know, an eyeliner is the most nerve-wracking part of your makeup routine, especially if you're not used to doing eyeliner, because one wrong stroke of the eyeliner and your whole eye look is sabotage. Go. I'm just gonna curl my lashes right here. And I'll be applying mascara. Now you have two choices. It's either you apply mascara or you wear falsies. Okay. Oh, see that right there? That's it. Now I'll be contouring using this Smashbox contour palette. Which, okay. Oh, there I am. Hi. Oh wait, not there yet. Okay. Hello. And you just want a light contour, you don't want to like go way over the top. Just very, very, very light contour. Alright, there we go. It's time for
highlight.
For highlight, I'll be using the BYS Highlighting Trio because I just want to. Okay. See you highlight. Alright, last but not the least is the lipstick. Now I'll be using Kylie Jenner lipstick, lip kit, this velvet lipstick in the shade Harmony. Alright, once we're done with our lips, let's set everything using the April Skin Fixing Makeup Fixer. This is like an aerosol, which is, I don't know, which is not really, I don't know, I'm not using aerosol, so. Okay, that's in my eye. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's send a thumbs up. Subscribe, comment, any suggestions, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.